Acidonia de 50, and it's part 2 of Phantom Breaker Battlegrounds, and we're going to go on to the second stage, so let's get on with it. The game's lagging. Thank you, PC, stop lagging, and we're at proper speed again. Yeah, I'll probably do it. Now we're making the game lag like crazy too. Yeah, we did it. Got him out. Moon left. I got him. I'm What's next? Oh, these dudes again. Yep, I'm going inside the building now. Ow! Stupid guys with cakes! Not joking, they are one of the most annoying enemies in the game. Even though, yeah, they're just doing to throw cakes. Ah, we died. Yes, we're going to continue. Let's just. Put the health up a bit. That help. Yeah, gone. In your corner against the stupid cake throwers. We got him! I think we have... yep. I'm lagging again. Hit that one, that's dead. Unclear. I don't think there's any more cake throwers. Right, yeah, I'm not all dead. It's not the way for him. Hitting me. Oh, thank you. Out into there. Got him. That's it. Yeah, I can get this. Yep. Into the door. Stop bouncing. Let me hit you. She's just a pain. We died again. Right, well, for this time we can kill her. He killed us again! Yep! We died again. Alright, change the stats around and see what happens. Banana peel. Yeah, I played it. For some reason that actually works. And it makes no sense, but it works a bit anyway. Get up! Get us again! We're so bad here. Alright. I'm gonna beat her. Yes. I'm so close to beating her, I know we can do this. You're just a health power up in this level with Destroyer. Alright. Hunter's not health, that's why we're losing. Most of the bosses get health people. Except this one for some reason. This one has to be off, but don't. Not even moving on the That was terrible. Even worse than before. Ah. Yeah, I got no experience or anything, right? I know that. Nearly got her. Whee! We finally got her. That place. Right, and that was stage 2 Cleo. Thank you for watching.